Hi there, my name is Paul and in this video I want to show you another free online tool, which is actually the fifth one I review on this channel for your Redbubble business. I suggest you check them all out and choose one or two that you want to use on a daily basis. They really help me in my niche and keyword research process, help me save much time and speed up the design uploading process. In this video I want to show you a unique tool that helps us find the most popular tags on Redbubble. It is totally free, but you can donate to the creators to help them develop it further. The Redbubble tag generator is currently not working, but they will launch it in the future. So today we are going to focus on the first feature that gives us the most popular tags on Redbubble. Use this tool to find popular tags with few uploads on Redbubble. For each popular tag, you will get two metrics, popularity and number of results. At the bottom of the page, you will find an explanation of this tool and how to use it properly. I built this tool to help me better understand what's popular on Redbubble and how popular tags vary from week to week. By looking at this table, you can easily determine which tags gained popularity in the last 7 days. You are also able to see the number of results for each tag, which helps you evaluate a niche. Below they explain what all indicators on this page mean. Popularity. This ranking indicates the popularity of a tag as provided by Redbubble. A lower value means that the tag is more popular. Popularity delta or change. This value shows the variance in popularity of each tag compared to the previous week. Results. This value indicates how many artworks contain a certain tag. It isn't real time, it's generated once a week. Results delta or change. This shows the variance in results for each tag compared to the previous week. At the first page you will find the most trending tags on Redbubble that they update every day. There is a total number of 10,000 tags that you can choose from to find great niches with low competition and high demand. I suggest you always look for niches with less than 1,000 results. It might be quite hard to find them, but they should be very profitable and give you high chance of getting sales. Remember, you can always experiment to find your own way of finding great and unsaturated niches. When you click a certain link, you will be redirected to Redbubble page. There is also a search bar at the top of the page, which is a very useful feature if you already have a certain niche in mind and want to get more details about it. Simply enter the tag you want and you will receive all niches out of the 10,000 ones that include your main keyword. This tool is super simple to use and might save you much time. It is totally free and the creators will certainly develop it in the future as more people start using it on a daily basis. This tool will give you new and untapped niches that will generate you more sales than other ones. Check out my other videos where I show you other tools that you can compare and choose the one you prefer. They are all slightly different from each other and give you a fresh point of view on your Redbubble business. Quick reminder, I have a Gumroad store with high quality graphics for your print on demand designs and KDP interiors for unique niches that can generate you thousands of dollars each month. I regularly update my store and if you need something specific, then let me know in the comment section. All products in my store come with a commercial license. I will leave a link below in the description. Make sure you check it out. Thank you all for watching this video and please consider subscribing to this channel to help me create more videos like this. See you in the next one.